And we've learned that a sailor has died in the Newport Bermuda Race. Race officials say the crew on the Morgan of Marietta reported that their captain, Colin Golder, went overboard early yesterday afternoon. They say it happened in strong winds about 325 miles from Bermuda. The vessel's crew recovered the captain's body. The race started in Newport on Friday. Officials say they will release more details as soon as they become available.